Charleston, also known as the Holy City due to its abundance of over 400 churches, is a captivating city in the United States. Let me share some interesting details about this historic gem. Founding and history. Charleston was founded by the English on the right bank of the Ashley River in 1670. Initially named Charlestown in honor of King Charles II of England, it was later relocated to its current site. During the colonial era, Charleston thrived as an essential hub for trade, culture, and commerce. Its wealth was closely tied to the slave trade, making it the fifth largest city in North America. In 1861, Charleston played a pivotal role in the American Civil War as the site of the Fort Sumter siege, which became a casus belli for the war. Geography. Charleston is situated along the Atlantic coast, nestled near the estuaries of the Ashley, Cooper, and Wando rivers. It lies approximately 182 kilometers southeast of the state capital, Columbia. Attractions. Hayward Washington House, an architectural gem that reflects the city's historical heritage. Middleton Place, a stunning garden that showcases the natural beauty of the region. Contemporary charms. Charleston boasts innovative restaurants, intriguing shops, and contemporary art galleries. The Spoleto Festival USA, an internationally acclaimed arts festival, takes place here. Beaches. The fine sands of Sullivan's Island, Olive Palms, and Folly Beach offer a delightful escape, with salty breezes and warm sun.